when they're hatched.
Yeah, and you can see on the juveniles show it really well how that shell develops, mm-hmm. and it's actually not as hard as you might think. It's actually got kind of a spongy layer of skin on it. And you know, as they get older, that fully calcifies mm-hmm. and fully ossifies. So like the older adults, they still have the keels, but they lose sort of that sculpturing.
Yeah.
And you can see like kind of the just the spongy texture there.
Mm-hmm.